almost a full hour late, bum. Maybe he can't find it or something.
Looking good over here.
It sure is. How about that? And it doesn't hurt too much, does it?
Nothing I can't handle.
Because that's a ticklish place. I was thinking it might be too tender. But it's beautiful. Just beautiful. That's the handiwork of a real professional, you can tell. Wait, you are a professional, right? You got a license for this sort of
Would
thing?
Would you give it a rest already? Come on. After everything you've done tonight, I think you'd be calmed down, but you're still revved up as ever.
There you go.
Well, I'll be. Ralphie Boland. New and improved.
You're up. Same thing on him yet, Bumblebee?
Hell yeah.
Come on. You sterilize that thing?
Park it!
Yes, sir. One more two if he shows.
He'll be here. He said he would. And he would. Lucky fucking strike, son of a bitch! You gotta do it so hard?
What are you? A Marine, a little girl, or what?
Hey, I'm cool. I always save the best for last. You know, let Birdlace have his turn.
Our friend Birdlace ain't gonna show.
Don't say that. Why would you say that?
Because I ain't blind. We're supposed to be there for each other. Gotta have each other's back. The fuck he think he's doing running out on us? Now don't you be going soft on me too. You can't take a fucking tattoo? What are you gonna do when there's something real to be scared of? Now sit your ass down!
Hey, Boland.
Huh?
What is it we're supposed to be scared of? You said something real. You mean like over there?
Yeah, I guess so.
It's not such a big deal.
Nah, of course not.
I mean, it's what we're trained for, right? They gave us the gun, and they taught us how to use it. If there's something they forgot, we'll learn it. You take care of me, I'll take care of you. You know? Three fucking bees for forever. A hero don't get soft. A hero don't retreat. He's gonna get his way, cause he won't accept defeat. Guys like me and you, we're heroes through and through.